Good. We've got him on lock. I wonder where Alan is. He's probably asleep. Is that? Welcome back. Or you just turn it my lane. Let's go, Shazette. This is what I'm talking about. This is Labor shooting us. Well, I hit the building.
Rip.
Get behind me, Shazette. Get behind me.
Have eyes on enemy hostile.
Get behind me. It's a little bird. Thank you. I think we've got him unlocked. They're not gonna be able to push anymore. Tank 49, right? I mean, I can't do it without Shazette, to be honest with you. You need a good gun that repairs you at the right times. Plus, he can RPG too, and you need it. I like that went right through the heli.
We've just neutralized objective Alpha.
It's disabled. He's going to be going down. Holy mackerel. Dude, Mr. Dredd tried to see for us. He's still in there. I think he's inside the gas station. Sniper's up there, you see it too, right, Shazette? Oh, they're all on top, so we might go down here. Nice shot. Oh, he had slams on it.
threw the C4 and jeep at us. No. They finally got us. They finally got us distracted by Little Bird. Hey, Lewis, welcome. Andy, welcome. Ricardo, welcome.
All right, we got to get another tank. I don't know how long it takes to spawn. I spawn a base and we'll see from there. I'm surprised they didn't blow up the dam for the water to come in. Anybody else miss this type of battlefield where the vehicles are in the back of base and you just come in and pick them up like this? Anybody else miss this? Right? The C4 quad. Let's go, Shizette. Oh, I don't know what we hit there, but we hit something. Well, that hit it. That definitely threw it off. Mobility hit. That's really cool, driving over the vehicles like that. Hey, Gooster. Hey, Keex. Yeah, dude, I miss having server admins, because you don't get cheaters if you have server admins, you know what I mean? Thank you. Plus, you can build a community on it. They really want to get us. Almost. Buddy, why you gotta try to get me, man? Dude, a lot of these names, I'm starting to realize, they're people watching the stream that joined the server. I'm seriously noticing it. A lot of these names, it's always like the same names you see coming at you. So I realize now that it's like stream snipers, I guess you could say, but a lot of them are actually chill. Yeah, so here's the thing. Okay, remember SBMM? Everybody kind of hates SBMM and all that. So I feel like having server admins is the best form of SBMM. Because, like, yeah, you could be insanely good at the game, and then the server admin might ban you thinking you're, like, too good or something. But then that server either dies out or it becomes, like, a good harbor for the noobs. You know what I mean? So I kind of feel like it just works itself out. SBMM naturally worked itself out when you had server admins. Because I would gladly take a badman that bans everybody from their server over cheaters in every single game because the anti-cheat's not working, you know what I mean? Yeah, right. Stuck. I don't know what is locking onto us, but we are still getting locked. Brother, we are still getting locked. They all